Howdy, howdy, howdy. Nearly Senior Citizen here. Greetings, boys and girls, and welcome to this. First, a reaction video, but I wanted to just show you here this. All that you can see here. This shirt was one I wore back when I was like big enough to fit into a 3XL. Now I wear a medium. So this is a huge shirt on me. But this is it. You see this little box here? This is my room. That direction, it goes like, 7 feet, then hits a wall. And then it's these there, back there. This is it. This is the entirety of my life right now. And this is what I'm going to be losing in less than a month. My life fits in a tiny, like, 15 by 15 box. And in less than a month, I lose this. Yay! So I don't know where I'm going to be living. Hopefully not in a refrigerator box. Anyway, let's get back to what we're trying to do, which is reaction videos. See you back in the chair.
And now that I have gotten back into my chair, let us watch. Excuse me. Let us watch BABYMETAL GIMME CHOCOLATE. Now, I don't know what this is like at all, so let's watch this, hopefully enjoy it. I'm looking forward to it. I want to find out what it's like. Here we go. Let's start watching BABYMETAL GIMME CHOCOLATE right now. We are tuning in.
Chocolate.
Holy smokes. Wow, this is not what I expected at all. This is not what I expected at all. This is most interesting, quite fascinating. Hopefully I've got the lyrics up here for us to watch. It's such a weird mix between cutesy Japanese female voices and actual, like, metal. Makes me wonder who the actual band members are. And are these just official band members, these three, or just the public face? What about the actual people who are playing the instruments? I'm interested about these people too. She knows. This is it's so strange. I mean, I like it. It's actually really cool. For all that is happening quickly and all that, it's got a nice beat. Good rhythm. Nice quick tempo. It's actually got a nice sound to it. So I am very interested in the actual band members and not just the three female singers up there. That was most amazing. Huh. I'm going to have to check out more of Babymetal there. That was fascinating. Not what I expected at all. That was just... that mix, because I know from having read that the higher pitched female voice in Japanese stuff is because there's that big push on sounding cute, and so they're pitching their voices up higher into that cute range, and then it's metal. That's odd. But I liked that. That was an interesting mix. That was actually pretty cool. If only I could have, like, painted my face white and gone, but, you know, I'm not into it that much, so. Still, that was fun. I enjoyed that quite a bit, and I sure hope you did. If you have any suggestions at all, please drop them down in the box. I'll try to get my hands more even. Drop them down in the box. If I haven't covered anything you like, suggest it. Then I'll cover things you like. That's awesome. It's just that easy. Thank you so much. I got links down there if you want to visit them as well. They go to like my GoFundMe, my Patreon, my Facebook, my Twitter, and Twitter's about the most active out of all those. Then Facebook, and then it falls down to like Pinterest is like my least done. I got a blogger too. That I've been ignoring horribly. But anyway, thank you so much. I hope you take care. Have a very good day. And I will see you. Guess where? The flip side. That's a good thing. You take care.